Pinkman Challenge.
If you try any of our experiments, make sure you do them with a grown-up and that you follow our instructions. And most important, be careful. Lester, you rotund rodent rascal, I challenge you to use this hammer to break this ruler in half.
I could do that with my tail tied behind my back.
There's a catch. You cannot hold on to the ruler.
Well, that catch deters me not. Observe. Hi. Did he say break the ruler or break the camera? I forgot.
We'll fix this later. Lester, let me show you how to do it before you turn this into a radio show. First, I place the ruler on the table thusly. Now, to hold it firmly in place, I'm gonna use this. Like so.
Oh, wait a minute, Beekman. Are you gonna try to tell me that these two measly pieces of paper are gonna hold down that ruler so you can hit it with a hammer?
Well, you don't think it'll work?
Let's just say you cannot can do.
Can too can do. I will now whack the ruler. Step back, Lester, and ha-ha!
Wow! Oh, I get it. It has something to do with Einstein's theory of relativity.
Actually, it's all done with a little something called air resistance. When you hit the ruler without the newspaper on it, the ruler only has to push a small amount of air out of the way. But when you hit it with the newspaper resting on top of it, you have to push away a lot more air. That takes time, and since we hit the ruler really fast, there isn't enough time to move all that air out of the way. Something's gotta give, and this time, we break the golden rule. Lur. So, did you get that, Lester?
Oh, that horrible pun? Yeah, I got it. And I forgive you.